It's another stock that's in focus is Manappuram Finance. They reported numbers yesterday. The earnings were well below the street estimates. AUM growth has declined for the first time in 12 quarters. So here's a word from the management, Kapil Krishan, the CFO, on their FY18 loan target as well as the consolidation that is being seen in the NBFC space.
We are targeting 20% year-on-year growth, and we are on track for that. As you know, demonetization was an unexpected one-off event, and despite that, we expect that year-on-year we will maintain our growth rates that we have projected on a consolidated basis. Cost of funds came down almost 60 basis Q-on-Q, and it is now 8.8%. The marginal cost of funds is 8.3%. So the NIM we expect to be steady because of cost of funds as well. We are always on the lookout for inorganic opportunities. We have evaluated many at the board level as well. So if as and when the board sees the right fit, we are definitely open for inorganic acquisitions. And as far as offers to us, nothing has been discussed at board level. This would be at promoter level, which has been denied actually, and we have posted the denial on the stock exchange as well in the past. So that's all I can say about that.
All right, so that's the management of Manappuram Finance. Intellect Design coming out with numbers as well.